Guess what? Today's the day. Today's the day he's finally taking me out. I'll need the perfect outfit. Something that'll make him blush. Well, of course I'll find something. I have such a cute selection here. Well, you know that boy. I love his perfect smile and his perfect eyes and the way he looks at me. And I just wish I could run my fingers through his hair. He's perfect. What? Well, of course he'll come. How could you say such a thing? We're perfect for one another. What do you know anyway? After all these years, how can you be so cynical? I mean, you're porcelain, for God's sakes. How can porcelain be cynical? I've decided we're not speaking for the remainder of the evening. I'm not listening. It's not too much. You look like a whore. Shut up! He's coming, you'll see, and I'll be in my perfect outfit. Oh my God. The mess. What if he comes at...
Bitch!
There's not enough time.